What's poppin', G Nation? Welcome back to our 3 AM challenge, guys. Now, once we got our Bahama MoTV, what's poppin', bro?
I think we're on the wrong side, right?
Wow. Welcome back to another banger, y'all. Already know how it is. This feels gonna be absolutely insane, guys. You already know how it is. So, guys, tonight, guys, we're finally doing it, guys. If you're up in Scrubs, But guys, tonight we're finally going to be watching the Killer Cop movie Maniac Flop, bro.
So guys, yesterday, like the last video we did, guys, so Scrubs actually came, guys, and he actually picked up this movie, guys. Somebody sent it to his house, and the address was Maniac Cop Cordell.
Yeah, guys, true. So guys, last week we actually got arrested and we barely escaped, guys. Like, Cordell was the Maniac Cop. Like, he arrested us, he beat us up, like, Ahmed barely even freaking made it, guys. So guys, then we finally escaped, we ran home, Scrubs that gave us the movie, and you guys were spamming, OMG, does this mean that they're finally doing a Maniac Cop movie at 3 a.m.
Yeah, guys, today we're gonna do it in the theater, guys. We're loaded up.
Let's explain the movie a little, guys. So basically it's about like a killer. You explain it, bro. When you were a kid.
When I was a kid, guys, I watched Maniac Cop when it was in the theaters. It got so scary. And B movie legend. Okay. Okay, guys, it's about, like, this guy, like, he gets blamed for, like, some cop who's doing, like, these killings, but it's actually a guy back from, seemingly from the dead, guys, it even says here, and to bring down the freaking killer, guys, and he gets, like, blamed for the killer's murders, and, yeah, pause.
And the cop goes after revenge, guys, on the freaking
Without further ado,
guys, let's get it.
Okay, guys, before we get to the theater, we gotta show the freaking snack.
So guys, we got lost because this movie is so freaking good, it needs freaking Coca-Cola.
We got two dips, Coke, and we got this freaking
Pepsi Coke. We got the Lays, we got the
juice
Doritos,
boxes.
No milky ketchup chips. We got
and
this.
We got candy bar,
we got cookies instead.
And we got the Zinger boxes. Burgers in there, guys. We're gonna go to the movie right now.
And we got the pizza!
Okay, guys, we're in the theater right now, so Scrubs. Almond Mo TVs.
There's a human fire over there, this is annoying as shit. As you can see, the collection has grown a bit, guys.
Yeah, guys, lots of new movies keep coming. There's Rogue, there's Pumpkins, Pumpkinhead, Valentine, Misery,
and
Birdemic 2.
Look at the Arrow Video collection, Jay.
This is blurry, I think. I don't know. Okay.
Arrow Video collection right there.
Microwave Freaking Massacre, Maniac Cop, Psycho, Drunken Scarecrow, Voids, The Bomb, The Sea.
Here it is.
Yo, guys.
When you open it up, there's two sides.
Travis Dooley, I wish that we knew Cordell's, bro.
Yeah, guys, I'm gonna put it in 3, 2, 1, pause. Okay, guys, here's the CD, and it's gonna go in if you can see it.
It's scary as heck, guys. Look at that desk, bro. Cordell is scary.
Oh!
Hey, yeah.
Oh my god, guys.
Yo, guys, it's so scary. Look at that freaking poor girl. There's Cordell.
Yo, guys.
Whoa, it's like zooming up to his face.
Yo.
Let's just freaking play it, bro.
So creepy, guys. Gonna play it.
Over there. It's on.
Yo. There's Cordell, guys. The real guy's name is that. That's Cordell, guys, putting like the gun. Oh, and he's putting on the belt too. Yo, what the frig?
What the frick is he doing?
I don't want to watch this movie. It's too creepy. Yo, Cordell's freaking hat. 4, 3, 2, 1, guys. That's his freaking badge number. Remember that badge number, Jay. We can report him.
Remember it.
There's the city of New York, guys. Look at freaking New York, guys.
That looks freaking beautiful.
Yo, we spent the night there once too.
Yeah, guys.
Okay, guys, this girl's like she's getting like robbed, guys.
Getting attacked by freaking like thugs, guys. So
yeah, guys.
Run away.
And one of them's the guy. Yeah. Yo, she's running to like a police officer, I think.
No.
Yo. Oh.
There's the cop right there.
What the frick? Why is the cop not like listening or responding?
Yo.
What the frick? Oh!
That's freaking this officer. Hopefully, he's gonna help.
Yo, Cordell, you gotta help her.
Oh! Look at that! He's like the strongest Wadu, bro.
Who's Wadu?
Freaking wrestling.
Oh my gosh, bro. Yo, guys, Cordell's mad, guys, because his boyfriend's cheating on him.
Yo, boy, that's freaking scary.
Yo!
Look at Cordell, guys.
Yo. The mental cop. Oh!
Mental cop force.
Yo, what the hell is the Cordell doing? Yo. Oh my gosh. Yo. There's Cordell, guys. He's outside.
Yo, guys.
Yo.
Look at him, guys.
Hope he doesn't come to our house, bro.
Yeah, I guess Vincent came.
Oh! Here's a knife! Yo, no! Oh, no!
Oh!
Oh!
There's a cop now!
Oh! Oh! Oh, yo, guys, the girl actually survived.
Yo, guys, she ran away because she's smart.
Oh!
Yo, what's doing?
What the frick?
Cordell, he's innocent. What
Cordell,
are you
stop!
Yo,
oh! Yo! We're on a theme song, bro! Cordell,
innocent. You know what?
Yo, run! Oh, no! Yo, Cordell's coming, run!
Yo, bro.
Oh, my gosh.
Yo, look at that
run,
guy.
Run, run, run! Farmer Vincent! Yo! He's, nobody's gonna save you now, bro!
Himself, guys. Oh, he's gone!
He's gone!
Horror, horror! Well, that was bad.
Yo, run, run! Farmer Vincent, run!
Yo, bro, it takes all time, bro.
No! Oh, my gosh, this
is
like...
Is that incident gonna happen that...
Oh,
it's
my
like,
gosh,
like
no. He actually did it with his arm this time, bro.
I don't remember the thing, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Gosh.
Yo. Oh my god, bro. Look at him, bro. He's stuck like in the cement, bro.
Just like that dude's body, you know what?
This guy's like a detective, guys, and he actually gave like this news reporter everything about the killer cop. Like how the killings are going on and stuff, guys.
Yeah.
Yo.
So basically, everybody's...
As you guys can hear, guys, like, the news knows now, guys. The media knows. You guys, this girl's, like, a car can't even start, guys. The car's, like, stopped, guys. Maybe the Cordell can come. House? Yo! Is that Cordell?
Yo, bro, I think that is, bro. And it's 3 a.m.
No way, it's Cordell. It's Cordell, I think, guys.
Maybe it's a core whore.
Yo!
That looks like freaking Cordell. You better run.
That
she
can't be
run
Cordell.
For her life.
Cordell doesn't come out at, like, in the daytime.
Oh, guys, yeah. It's good. We know
she has a gun. What? She has a gun, I think, guys.
Yo, I think that's Thomas.
No! Yo.
What now? Yo, that's Thomas.
It was Thomas. No. Well, guys, now, like, the mayor knows and everything, guys. They're trying to keep it, like, private.
Does that do, like, core?
Some of you kids might know Bruce Campbell, guys. He's acting in this freaking movie.
Yeah,
what the heck?
All the, like, nerdy guys, like, watch Slash, they all love him, guys.
Yeah, guys. This guy's like, Bruce Campbell's wife in the movie thinks, like, that Bruce Campbell might be the freaking killer cop because he keeps, like, sneaking out at night.
Yeah, guys, I'm doing overtime.
Yeah, guys. Yo, what the frick? I think Bruce Campbell and Cordell may be having something, bro.
Yo, bro.
That
surprised me, like, Cordell.
What the frick? Oh! Yo, guys, he's actually cheating on his wife, bro.
Yo, he actually might be the cop, bro.
Yo, what the frick? Okay, guys, like, she's walking around on the streets. Oh, no! Yo, guys, now it's morning, guys. Now this, like, person's gonna go clean up the hotel where Bruce Campbell was. Oh, no!
Oh, my gosh, bro.
Oh, guys, now Bruce Campbell, guys, the, like, the chief of the, like, police, actually thinks that Bruce Campbell did it, guys.
Because
and now,
it's her wife.
Yeah,
it's his
wife. And he's been framed now, guys. Yo, yeah, you gotta cross the streets if
guys,
you see
the. They can't hear anything, guys, in the freaking video. They're saying that, like,
they're telling like stories about cops, like, like just kill people for no reason.
Yeah, like that dude knows a lot, bro.
Yeah, guys. Yo, guys. So this is like an undercover detective, guys.
There's
Cordell. He's walking over.
Yo, that's so freaking scary.
Yo, oh no. Don't do it, Cordell! Oh my gosh! Oh no! Oh no! Shoot him in the face! Oh my gosh! Shoot him at least like 10 times!
15 times only!
Yo! 20 times in the face!
Just don't.
Get him in the neck! Color his face! Yo, no! Yo, guys!
He
ran away, guys! Yo, Cordell's wife is like here, guys. I think that's Cordell's wife, and she works like.
Girlfriend, whatever.
Yo, there's the detective. He was following her.
Yo, guys, look.
Yo.
Back.
Yo, guys, this. Oh, what the frick? Yo, they're both working together to blame Bruce Campbell and the other girl, guys.
Yeah, guys, he's also telling Cordell not to do the killings.
Yeah, guys, I hope he's still, like, alive, bro, to tell him off when he tries to come to get us.
Yeah.
Yo, guys, there's Cordell's hand. Yeah, Cordell, stop with the freaking killings.
Yeah,
so,
like,
guys, basically it's confirmed now that they're trying to blame Bruce Campbell. Yeah, there's Cordell, guys. He used to be, like, a really nice guy, but now, like, he's freaking gone.
Oh, yeah.
But there he is, bro.
He's in Pier 14 sleeping.
Yo, guys, there's Pier 14. That's where Cordell actually sleeps. We were here, guys. That video's gone, guys.
Yo, guys.
Cordell.
Yo, he's remembering his old story. Of course it was that guy, Bronny.
Yeah, bro.
Yo, he's gonna go to jail.
That the jail? How'd he go? What caused him?
Nance, he got blamed, guys. He got blamed.
Yo, that's what it's your dad.
Yo, guys, they had to do this to him. Yeah. He didn't do anything wrong, guys. There's all the haters, guys. Yeah. There's DJ Cock. Oh. Yo, guys. You guys, he's taking like a shower. Oh, show some more skin.
Yo, well, look at that, guys.
Go down a bit, bro.
Crazy, guys.
Yo, there he is, like in the shower, guys. Yo, there's some guys. He's just taking a shower. Don't do it. Oh, no, they're here. Oh no!
That's still bad, this is bad, this is bad.
Oh no!
Yo, guys, look at that!
Yo!
Yo, that's what they did to our dad! That's what they did. Wrong guy, he's our dad!
Oh yeah, that's our dad, guys!
Look how strong our dad is, guys!
Yeah, guys, I was in my soul mail! Oh! Oh no, look how strong he is! Oh, right to the stomach!
Our attacking board
They cut him up! Oh no! Guys, that's his backstory. They stabbed him up, guys. They're evil.
Poor Cordell.
That's what they did to us and our dad. Yo. Good night, Cordell.
Good night.
Hope you freaking sleep good, bro. You gotta do some things to people. Cordell's wife's like out of control. She knows Cordell doesn't think she's good anymore. No use to her or him. Yo, what the frick? Oh! Derek?
No! Oh, he's here! He's here!
Oh my gosh! Oh no!
This is crazy!
Oh no! Oh!
What a
fucking nosy! Oh! Whoa, guys, sexual content, guys, we're sorry!
Yo, guys!
Oh, shoot at Cordell's face!
He's looking crazy, bro!
Oh! Oh no, Cordell! Oh no!
Well, that was bad.
Oh my gosh! Oh! Yo, guys. Yo, guys, here's the girl that's getting blamed, guys. For the murders. Oh! Oh my gosh! Yo! What the frick? Oh my gosh, there's so many cops! Yo! Cordell's this guy, Cordell's like getting this guy. There's so many cops, guys, on the ground. Oh my god, guys, Cordell's beating the crap out of this guy.
Wait till he's gonna get thrown out, just wait.
Oh, guys. Oh no, Cordell just threw him out of the freaking building! Oh my gosh, oh! Not head first! Oh! Guys, this is a doctor that, guys, actually saved Cordell's life in the hospital and removed Cordell from the freaking prison alive, guys, pretending that he was dead.
Yeah, guys, he's actually breathing, but, like, there's nowhere he could have been.
Yeah, guys. Yo, here's the commissioner, guys.
Yeah, guys.
Yo, and the mayor, guys, and the commissioner.
Who's gonna die first? I'll choose the dude with the black hair.
Yeah, I'll choose the guy with the gray suit.
The
bald
guy?
Me too. Me, yeah, that guy. Yeah. Cordell! Oh!
It was the dude.
Oh! Cordell! Oh no. Oh my gosh, look at his hand, guys. Oh my gosh, it's gross.
It looks delicious.
Yo. It really makes here's a woman that's getting blamed for the murder. Oh no! Guys, Cordell's coming! Yo! No way! Oh, there's Cordell!
Yo, he's here!
Oh no! Yo, she's got away! Yo. Oh no! Yo, Cordell's coming! Run! She got away, guys. Okay, but they're gonna arrest. They got Bruce Campbell. No, bro.
He's the killer.
No, bro. They put him in the van, guys. I hope Cordell doesn't come. Oh no, Cordell!
Cordell's here.
No, Cordell's gonna drive.
Yo.
We found his van, by the way, guys. No! Oh no, Bruce Campbell's gone. Oh no. Okay, guys, they're here, guys. The girl actually came to save Bruce Campbell. There's Pier 14, guys.
Oh,
no.
He's axing the door.
He's axing the door. Oh, no.
Yo.
There's Cordell. Oh, no. Bruce Campbell, run. Oh, my gosh. No. Ah! Yeah, let him go! Yeah. Oh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh. No. We're all no.
Bro, he's freaking making mockery out.
Oh! Oh!
Yo, yo.
Oh! Oh! Dude, it's standing a freaking chance!
Oh!
Oh!
Wait.
He's running away! Go after him, Bruce Campbell!
Yeah, guys, save the freaking day from this bad cop.
Oh my god, Bruce Campbell, no! Be careful, bro! There's Cordell again! Oh, be careful with Cordell! Oh! Oh no, watch out, dumb Cordell!
No!
Oh no! It got in his stomach! Oh no! Yo, guys, there goes Corda. I think he's gone now. Yo, guys, it towed, like, the van out. But where the hell's the cop?
Yo.
There's no Cordell. He's gone. Yo. Oh, no. You guys, you can see it. There it is.
There he is.
Oh, my gosh. He's alive.
Guys, the cop's alive.
Guys, we might do two guys in a lot. Like, we might do two someday. Yo. Oh, guys. Yo, the end,
and the
guys.
Movie just ended. Yo, guys. Oh, guys, the movie just freaking ended. Yo, now. Yo, guys, who's? You look see-through, man. Okay, yo, who's that? Yo, it's an officer. Officer. Cordell might be at our house. It's 3 a.m. Yo, it's Cordell.
Yes.
Oh! What?
You can see my fucking costume.
It's God. You guys see your face. It looks scary. Yo! Cordell!
I'm peace.
Oh!